This is a complete insanity. Look, January 6th was embarrassing. It was pathetic. It was confusing to me because there's parts of it that confused me. The parts where you have these clear agent provocateurs in the audience calling for people to go into the Capitol.
Epps.
Yeah. Clear. And then there's video of cops opening up barriers.
Mm-hmm.
What is that? Why did they do that? Has there ever been an explanation of that?
Well, we really haven't seen like 10,000 hours of footage, which is, you know, held under lock and key. So we can't really know exactly. But you know what's interesting about what are you looking at here?
Okay, here it is. Vice President Kamala Harris caused outrage Thursday by comparing the January 6th Capitol Hill to the Japanese attack on Pearl Harbor in 1941 and the September 11th attacks on New York and Washington by al-Qaeda terrorists. Certain dates echo throughout history, including dates that instantly remind
that
all we have lived throughout.
Okay. This is a beautiful piece. This is how it works.
I understand, but we have to read what she's people listening to this.
I'm sorry. I got you.
Let me get what she said out. Certain dates echo throughout history, including dates that instantly remind all who have lived through them where they were and what they were doing when our democracy came under assault. She said, dates that occupy not only a place in our calendars, but a place in our collective memory. December 7th, 1941, September 11th, 2001, and January 6th, 2021. That's insane.